following the flight, and we got this, I saw that it leaving China in a chartered flight from FedEx yesterday on the ground. It goes to Memphis, and then it's trucked here. They have 6 truckloads here from FedEx. This personal protective equipment that's here, and you can see that this includes the N95 mask, it includes gowns, it includes gloves, as much needed. And thus far, we have been totally reliant upon what we have received from federal surplus property, and so this is really the first big shipment that we have obtained from the $75 million that we devoted to purchasing the protective equipment for our healthcare workers, and it comes in just in time. We can do this all day long. It's easy for me to say, right?